What's up, guys? It's Eric here. Today we got Guild Wars vs Hooker and Blow. I think I know a few people from here, but since we haven't won, I'm gonna have to start with some of the green ones. So probably gonna start with this guy. For the first team, what should I use here? Since it's a Perna, probably gonna go for this setup. And for the bottom team, we can cover Bulldozer, right? I think. Can find my bulldozer. There you go. Wow, it's fast. Let's try to sun them. Wow. Reset the ATB. Wow, everyone resists. Let's buff up. Wow. This Annabelle proc so much. Let's try bring down that Annabelle. Scan once. Okay, bring down Annabelle now. Just 2 seconds skill for damage. I don't think I can snipe him yet. Stop. Oh my god. Okay, gonna have to throw the stun again. Oh wow, oh my god, my panda almost didn't get a turn. Okay, let's just kill that Perna. Yeah, he's dead, so I can kill this Annabelle for in peace. He's dead. She's dead now. Pretty sure my Emma is on Violin. Doesn't seem to. Never seen her proc actually. Okay, we want to kill that Praha first. Minifragile. No. Can we stun? Nice. Okay, I'm gonna probably gonna give it to myself. Rip copper. Okay. Okay, let's take down the greens and then we'll pick up one of the plus threes. Go for this guy. Start with the bottom team first. I think bottom team, therefore we can use something like this. And that weapon that might be annoying though. For the top team, let's go for the this comp, yeah. Okay. Okay, that guy's fast. That's okay. We just reinforce immediately as well. Now, I do not want to move first. Let's just break some shield. Wow, this guy. Oh, well, we're gonna have to try to kill that Zeros first. Yes, thank you, Zeros. Okay, I'm gonna have to buff up here. Strip, nice. Heal like a they're all gonna target my Laika, which is nice. Okay, let's go. Maybe I think he's got all his cooldown up at Virat. Justice up next. Nope. Justice not fully skilled. Nice. How can they do? Actually, nah. I actually want her to use her skill. Okay, let's buff up. Since Raha frozen anyway. Who do we want to kill first? Let's go for the Praha. Just try to freeze. And remove him. Nope. I can't sniper yet. Okay, now I can. Okay, I'm just gonna go for skill here. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's remove the. Oh wow. Resist late. Seems working for him. Okay, let's attack Rakan. We'll save that. Okay, I'm gonna have to reinforce the hill still. Let's snipe the Rakan. No, spawn alone. Should be okay. Okay, let's try freeze. Nope. Strip. Nope. Stun. Not two. Well, he'll eventually die somehow. I freeze. Strip, please. Oh wow, this guy. We'll save it until the next turn. We'll stun first. Set, nice. Okay, let's do this. Freeze. Stun. Freeze. Okay, strip please. Okay, no more heal. Okay, we're gonna go with House Archer for my last art. Use this team against the top one, bottom one. There's no reason I shouldn't not use Braha here. Yeah. Doesn't seem that the second team has a lot of threat. Most likely it's only that Ramos. Let's go. Okay, let's reinforce the things. Let's defense break first. Then let's do first kill. Ah, maybe justice would have killed her, hey? Him. Okay, I think I can double boost. Yeah, I can double boost. Let's boost Laika. Yeah, it's fine. Let's kill this guy. Oh wow. Didn't crit. Nice. Let's strip that thing away. Thing down. What, didn't he reset himself? Yeah, let's just justice him. I can still return with a beta here. Kill you. Okay. I guess this Beast Moon's CD build. Oh, 15, almost 16,000 K heal only. Stratostan. Is wow, feral squishy. Yeah, it's just killed feral. Is sort of on it, but okay, keep working on better. Let's just use this break. Do this for damage. Oh no, didn't die. Okay, let's try to stun him, her. She's on the range of snipe. Oh wow, he stuns me. Let's just try freeze her. Try again. Yes, snipe. And that's all. Okay. So I have lots of swords to be used. So we should be okay. Alright, thanks guys for watching. Until next time.